several venues in Benin for rallies. I heard that they applied on Wednesday night, to hold a rally at the Samuel Obumide Stadium on Friday morning, giving us 1 day notice. The tracks and the stadium are still under warranty. The pitch has to be maintained in a certain mode. So it's just not another facility you just can go in and use without preparing. If they knew they had a rally on Friday 11th, why couldn't they give more time and more notice so that we give them the conditions under which they can use the pitch? The same thing we did to PDP when they wanted to use the pitch. And the only reason why we allowed the PDP rally was because it was also used as an opportunity to commission that facility. Otherwise, most other rallies are held in other large grounds around the city. So I think, I expected more from the Labour Party. I thought they were more serious. You cannot be planning for rallies on Friday and be giving lessons to the
people. The allegation is that you are afraid of the Labour Party and the Peter Obi factor, and that's why you have done what you did to deprive them. Perhaps, were you able to give this explanation to them?
Because you made an earlier comment,
and they said they were going to show you and your party that they were on the ground, and that's where you did. Those are the allegations coming from the Labour Party.
Well, I'm still with the joke. Well, they can show us virtually, but not on the ground. We are on the ground. They can be, we'll see. It's February 23rd. Anyway, that's not the issue at stake. The issue here is that I expect, that they should be more serious. I spoke to my friend Peter Obi the night before. He told me he was coming to the state, and we offered him all the courtesies, including security and some logistics. But I didn't know they were coming for a rally, and I didn't, the issue didn't even come up to me. The people who had to deal with the issue at the Sports Commission, know what to do, and they did what they had to do professionally.
This one has to do with what is happening in your party.